Loiyangalani Suswa transmission project costed 28 billion Kenya shillings. And this project comprises a transmission line 400 kV, 435 kilometers, which traverses six counties. It also involves a 400 kV substation in Loiyangalani and 400/220 substation at Suswa. The project also involves a repeater station in Rumuruti, which is basically meant to improve the signals of communication between Loiyangalani substation and Suswa substation.